Alright, boys, it's late in the day, Sunday. It's actually Mother's Day. I had some other obligations, go to the store and stuff today. So, I want to take Gravedigger to National Pike next weekend. But, haven't had it running this year yet. So, I'm going to get her out and do that and see if there's any other small problems I can fix. I need to rebuild this cylinder and the swing cylinder, but don't look like it's going to happen before this show. So we come back from the show, I'll get on that, hopefully. Then, maybe for the summertime show down there, it'll be real good. So, alright boys, I'm going to start moving stuff, because in order to get the cart out of here, these all have to move. I also got the summertime external storage going. Working good so far. Working good. Okay. Now we got some space cleared out. Step one is going to be put another battery in, since this one is stone dead. And I think what I'm going to do, the battery that's in the 526 is the newer one. I'm going to double check on this, but I think it is. So I'm going to run the 526 out of here. And no, this is the older battery. So the better battery is in the yellow outside. Okay. So I'll get that battery and put it in here, because this battery is not real easy to change. You can change it. I got to take the seat off and everything. And then once I get her spinning over, I'll see if she's got spark or not. And the oil's good. I'm going to check the hydraulic oil. There's no real large puddles under it. I see this one, but that's from the swing cylinder leaking. I know what that is. Another rotary plow? Oh, man. Can you guys even see that? Yeah. Alright, so anyhow, I'm going to do that, and then I'll get back with you guys here. And hopefully we got spark and everything, because I really don't want to tear the magneto apart. I have to. Alright, BRB guys. Alrighty there boys, I got the battery working. The switch is a little funky, it always is. Turn the gas on here. See if we can't get the old gal to fire up. Last time I had this thing, the National Pike, was 2017. I have to check the air cleaner hose and stuff before I get out of there. Alright, I guess give her the old college try, see if she got spark. Is it any dirty like that button? Was working off camera. Take it apart and clean it. Okay. Contact. Okay, it's not gonna work. I'm melting the last time after I hit it once it started working. Working last time. It's got to work.
sucker.
I think it just don't have enough hydraulic oil in it, I think. Because now everything seems like it's working. It's all working at normal speed, but it was slow there for a little bit. Kind of weird, but that's what it does the first time when you get it started after a while. It's almost like the pump air locks. On the hydraulic oil. Got air in it, yeah. I don't know, I'm gonna pull the top off of this and see how much oil is in the tank. Especially if I'm gonna go down there and ride around all day. So. That's what I need to do. Alright boys, I've topped her off with hydraulic oil. It was a bad connection at the starter switch. I kind of figured, so it took me a little while to figure it out, but I got that. I also put a throttle stop screw in this so I can actually idle it down and not stall it consistently. It's never had one. It's always, I guess it fell out before I got the tractor or something, but I got a screw JB welded in there for right now. I couldn't get any out of my other carbs. I tried one and broke them. Battery's in. So at this point, she should be ready to fire up. Gotta love it when Gravedigger comes together. So I'm gonna go grab the tripod and I'm gonna go out and find a spot to dig for a little bit.